Welcome! This video will show you how to create a commit in GitKraken Client. When you modify, add, delete, or rename any files in this repo, GitKraken Client will display your work in progress, or WIP, at the top of the graph. If you don't see it because you're buried in the graph, you can click the View Change button at the top of the commit panel to jump to the top of the commit graph. When you click the WIP node, the app will list the affected files in the commit panel along with a color-coded icon to denote the change type. To stage a file, just hover over the file name and click Stage File. There is a button to stage all files if you know you just want to commit everything that's been changed. You can also click on a file to view its diff and to then stage or unstage individual lines or hunks. I should also note that you can discard changes to an entire file by right-clicking the file name and selecting Discard Changes. If you wish to discard all changes, head over to the trash icon to discard all changes in your WIP. And don't worry, you can hit the undo button to revert any discard. When you're ready to commit your staged changes, type out a commit summary along with a description, and then you may click to commit your changes. This will transform the WIP node to a commit that can be clicked to review changes from this point in time. If you need to undo a commit, use the undo button at the top to go back. Bonus, you can amend a commit message by clicking the most recent commit and typing your new message in the commit panel. Then click to save your amended commit message.